this the other night. You won the regional title as a program, overcoming Calvert County's dominance. And yet, I know the deed wasn't done. You want to get up here and avenge what happened last year. What are your thoughts right now? Are you satisfied, especially your daughter, her last game, her last match, and a lot of these seniors as well, Lexi, Taylor, that you're going to bid farewell to? Are you satisfied with what they've done? Or?
I know I have two daughters on the team, but this was a very special group this year. So I'm really very proud of all my seniors. And it's been a great year. I have nothing to be sad about. It's hard to lose. Everybody hates to lose, but I've got an incredible bunch of girls, and they played well. We just made some mistakes, as you saw. But